Today I want to discuss or, you know, give you a brief understanding about what Vastuworld do and who am I. I am an architect by profession. I did my architecture from Pune in 1995 and then got a chance to visit Germany and France. I was always inquisitive to understand why there is unhappiness inside the homes, why there is relationship issues inside perfectly built nice homes, why people have financial implications when they shift from one house to another house, why industries doesn't perform well, why there is a discord between management and laborers or the industrial workers. All these questions used to trouble me, and you know, in architectural education I have not learned about it, so I thought might as well indulge deep into it through books and internet. Those days internet was a new thing, and I could relate to myself, my understanding to an institute in Germany who was teaching these subjects. There was a amazing professor or a teacher, Mr. Wolfgang Prigan, whom I can meet, and then I learned from him. The process is still going on, and I could relate whatever missing in architectural education was what I learned in building biology. Building biology is a science where we understand human and space communication, compatibility between you and your environment, your house, your working place. And that is what we do in Vastuworld. Vastuworld is an organization set up in 1998 by me. Since 1998, I have been giving consultancy to each and every individual. Consultancy can start from a small watchman cabin to a 100 acre of township or a big industry. Because whenever we are surrounded by four walls, there is a communication or information exchange between the environment and human body. And as we are organic matter, we are vibrating at a frequencies, individual organs of the body relate to individual corner or zones of the environment or a vastu or a space, and we get influenced by it. Now, influences can be good or bad. There are a lot of influences from the environment which troubles you, which create discord in your balances of your chakras. So if there is an imbalance at a particular chakra, you are not thinking well, you are disoriented, you are not communicating well, so there is a problem in the relationship. You have wrong decisions, you cannot think well, you don't perceive the problems, and you have losses in your business. So whenever there is a relationship issue, whenever there is a health problem, and whenever there is a financial drain, unwanted expenses, bad investment, Vastuworld is the right place for you to reach. And being an architect, being a scientific entrepreneur, I have done amazing projects since last 18 years, hundreds of them, I cannot count, of varied scale. I have enough experience to guide you, to provide you best of my services. Vastuworld organization has staff of around 15 people, where we have architects, we have site engineers, we have researchers, we have design professionals, because we publish a magazine as well, which is called Vastu Times. Information which I get or I learn from all over the world during my travels and my profession and my learning, I put it into Vastu Times each month and circulate to all over the world. Around 150,000 people each month read this magazine. It goes to institutes, it goes to colleges and different places. People record it and keep it as a ready reference. Vastu Times has information of all my research and new findings from the projects. But I am always available to communicate through mails, through general information, and we also conduct workshops every alternate month. And this workshop is again whatever I have learned couple of months past, I try to give it to my students, to my colleagues, to my associates, and to everybody who wants to learn further about it. By God's grace, I have been spending a lot of time in research and learning. We are planning to set up an institute by the name of Prithvi, P-R-I-T-H-W-E. Prithvi W-E specifically because I want to get involved into this whole process. So Prithvi, Earth and Us is going to be our next venture, where we'll be teaching, where we'll be formally creating courses for students. People can learn this amazing science as soon as they finish their schooling. And people who have already been an architect, being environmentalist, people who are from the construction industry can update themselves, visit us and learn more about it. The whole process is very simple. Just for a layman or people who know little about the scientific approach of Vastu consultancy or environmental consultancy, and people who want to know what exactly building biologists do, I just want to give you a small example or process of what we do. So I just want to give you a small brief about what we do, how we do, and for whom we do. You know, the whole process of understanding environmental aggression and its impact on human body is very simple. You know, you need to relate what exactly is reaching you from outside, analyze it, and just correct it or throw it out. The most critical thing is human and space compatibility. Whenever you go to any space, either you feel very good or you are totally disoriented. There are a lot of places where you don't feel sitting for a while, and there are places which are very small where you want to spend a lot of time and you feel wonderful there. You know, you would like to go every day. Why it is like that? Our body is made up of certain vibratory elements which create resonance with the external environment. And when you have a positive resonance, you feel good to be in that place. And whenever you are having a negative resonance or the polarization is negative, then you feel running away from this space. And when you feel running away from this space and you are forced to sit there, you start behaving erratic. The health starts becoming deteriorated because your body doesn't want to be there. And in that cases, you need to either rectify it or shift the place. Most of the time, it is difficult for us to shift our homes or shift our offices. But we need to rectify it scientifically. You should get results. You know, you should at least understand the vibratory discomfort, deficiency, and make it efficient. Through principle of bioresonance and following building biology principles, which is directly related to our Vedic Indian traditional architecture. Why I am trying to emphasize on Indian traditional architecture is because it is the root of all the knowledge and wisdom which building biology has got. We didn't respect it. We didn't utilize it. Germans and Europeans actually used it and created a tool out of it. If you still see Mayamatam, Mansara, Samragna Sutradhar, we have amazing Vedic text written in Sanskrit, but we don't know how to interpret it. We don't know how to read Sanskrit actually. And the interpretation was totally disoriented, and then a lot of religious guys came into, created mumbo jumbo myths, superstition, emotional issues, and then the science got disrespect. Anyway, let's not go into it. What I want to tell you is building biology is a process where we understand human discomfort from the environment. We rectify the environment so that human body becomes all right. So for us, the medium is your home and your office or your workplace. Deficiency is definitely inside the body, but it has come from outside. And when I mean outside the body, it is everything related to your vastu or your surroundings. According to the research, more than 76% of problems happening inside the body is from outside the body. So we work on that principle. We analyze your body, we analyze your environment, and try to create compatibility. Most of the time, we are successful in rectifying the vastu of a place, and then in turn, you are changed over, the whole process becomes okay, and your behavioral pattern pattern becomes good, or your deficiency becomes efficiency. Just by placing some bioresonance remedies in certain areas of your house, we can rectify your health. We can go to the disease. We can go to your, you know, the root cause. Environment can have such a strong impact. There are cases where we cannot rectify the environment because human body has become so weak, living in these places since long time or ages, that you need organic, support. Then we recommend people to go to a doctor or a healer or change the place. But that is very seldom, I can say 1% or 2%. Most of the time, rectification in environment can be done. You don't have to break anything. You don't have to shift anything. Destruction is always negative. Never break a single brick for vastu reason, or never shift your place because some red book or some scholar or some pandit have told you to shift from this place to that place. Go to the root cause, understand the logics behind it, follow building biology pattern, and there are remedies and medicines for everything now. We at Vastuworld has been using these remedies since last 18 years, done hundreds of projects of different kind, and I myself sitting here can give you testimonies of people, industries, organizations, offices, homes, hospitals, where people have found changes. And these changes happen because you want to change. Again, as I always tell, there is something related to your body. There are feelings. So try to be receptive. Try to open yourself whenever you are going for some kind of change. And when you receive the information, your body start working in positive way. Because everything we install is always positive. They are harmonizers. They can never do bad to you. Because either they work or they don't work. If they don't work, then your Vastu is remaining, Vastu remains the same as it was before contacting us. But if it works, and mostly it works, it changes the environmental vibrations. You start feeling comfort and the things stop working bad. Marital discord, people who cannot live together, people who have fights, husband-wife relationship, son and father relationship, brothers fighting, partners having disputes. Relationship discord is the biggest thing these days. And we have done a lot of work on that. Our research with our German partners, scientists and teachers have given us amazing solutions these days. And we can really work on any strength and any depth. From one person, from a single family of 4 to 5 people, to a industrial organization of 100 and thousands of people. Because everywhere there is relationship, there is communication, there is some kind of vibratory tuning. And Vastuworld, with his research background, with architects and scientists in the team, we work with science. We definitely use Indian systems. We definitely study all these Vedic texts, but we try to take out whatever is the best. It is not a religion. It is not a mumbo jumbo. It is a science where we work on something which is quite prudent and quite harmful these days. Each generation we are becoming weak, and as we become weak, we need external support most, you know. Our children will require it more than anybody else. Vastuworld is a place where you can come, visit, and get yourself rectified. Environment and all kind of environmental aggression can be tackled here. We measure your energies. We measure environmental energy with tools called Laker antennas, e-smog spine, geopathic analysis systems like geomagnetometers, under earth, cosmic, global. We study everything in an environment. And then we study your body, ki where exactly the problem is. Understanding body is a subject which we call bioenergetics, which I have learned from France. And bioenergetics and building biology together is what Vastuworld is. Understand the human energies, understand environmental energy in balances. That is what Vastu Shastra is.